damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the United States Championship.
We're just moments away from the United States Championship being defended here tonight.
This is the match I've been most looking forward to, Cole. It seems every time the United States Championship is on the line, the superstars just give it that much more.
But guys, is he ready mentally for this huge opportunity in front of him here?
Well, he doesn't look too intimidated right now, Cole. So, yeah, I'd say he's more than ready to take on this challenge.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Guys, there was a lot of buzz backstage earlier today about how this might just be his last night as champion.
Who's saying that, Cole? You show me one person who said that, and I'll show you somebody who doesn't know the first thing about sports entertainment.
Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles. Introducing the champion from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 220 pounds. He is the United States champion, Thomas the Punisher.
Ah, yeah, it's go time. All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
But can he knock off the champ here tonight? There's a lot of people who say he can't, but I actually kind of like his chances.
We may be looking at a power bomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
That'll cause some serious physical pain.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Just look at this man. He's all business. Can he end it quickly? And the champ kicks out.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Challenger starting to falter. So much on the line here in the match for him.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
He might have it. Coming up big on that one.
But did he go for it too early?
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Easily kicks out of that one.
Just powered out.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
And that one well scouted.
The challenger not looking good right now. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean you should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in it.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
He gets him with a reversal. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Looking for the finish.
See if he takes the bait.
Whoa!
He is a one-man gang in there.
And he goes for the pin.
This battle's not over yet.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Not today.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
drop kick.
Beautiful. AJ's in big trouble now.
Oh, he got him. Let's look at this again. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He connected on that one.
That's how an aerialist damages an opponent.
Ill-advised move.
Champ not looking good right now.
He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Here he goes. Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually.
Oh, he turns it around. There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
The face is absorbing a lot of damage here.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He's lining him up.
He's almost got him.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
AJ Styles got him there.
AJ Styles into the cover.
One, and the champ kicks out.
Clearly not enough damage done.
AJ Styles with the offense.
He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys. Counters that one.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Quick pin attempt here.
And the champ kicks out.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
AJ Styles is starting to turn it up now.
The champ with reason to be concerned. And you have to wonder how much more the champ has to give.
No, he reverses it. He might have it.
Nobody comes back from this.
AJ's in.
He may get the three count right there.
One, two, three. The champion is victorious.
Here is your winner, and still the United States champion, Thomas the Punisher.
Big singles win here, guys.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.